New cars headed towards DC, probably going to the port.